गुड मॉर्निंग ट्वेल्थ, आई एम सो प्रकाश जना, रीडिंग इन क्लास 9, जैनवी मयूरभंज, ओडिशा। टुडे आई एम डूइंग ए प्रोजेक्ट ऑन हाउ टू फाइंड एरिया ऑफ सर्किल। दिस इज ए सर्किल हैविंग सेंटर ओ एंड इट्स रेडियस आर। देन एरिया ऑफ सर्किल इज इक्वल टू पाई आर स्क्वायर, वेयर आर इज रेडियस ऑफ सर्किल। Pi is equal to circumference divided by diameter. Now come to my project. How to find area of circle? This is a circle having a center. This point to this point radius. This point to this point diameter of circle. And this is the circumference of circle. Now I will cut this circle through the center, this like this, taking the cutouts and arrange like this. After arrangement, now this figure like a trapezium. One part left. Now I divide in two pieces. One part arrange this way. Another part arrange this way. Now this figure is like a rectangle. This is the length of the rectangle L. This is the breadth of the rectangle B. Area of the rectangle is length into breadth. Now, sum of these two length is equal to circumference of circle. L is equal to pi r. Then breadth is equal to radius. Area of rectangle L length into breadth. Now I put length is equal to pi r and into breadth. I put breadth in is equal to R. Now come pi r square. Area of rectangle is equal to pi r square. So this rectangle is come from circle. So area of rectangle is same as area of circle. So area of circle is equal to pi r square. This is the formula. Thank you.